Yep. Yeah.
Just out here doing some friendlies with I don't want to say a fan, but a homie from the Discord who also watches my YouTube videos. He wanted to challenge me 1v1. Guess he was bored. If you guys aren't in a Discord, I think y'all should hop in a Discord. It's the best way to find friends to play the game with. And I don't know what he hit me with that took 2,000 of my health. I don't even know where he's at right now. I just want a little hit, bro. Ooh. Did I miss? Oh. Keep missing out on stamina. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, I was about to kill him. Yeet, you were so dead, bro. Good game, bro. Slaxel, the great. Round two. Switched up my build, so I'm running lasers. I don't even know which ones I don't even remember which ones I got. Stargazer, nope. Salvation Ray and X-Ray. Salvation Ray is the charge rifle. Shit, I forgot I had the ogre breaker. Got a minute. He gotta utilize that stamina better. He told me he just changed his build, so that's why his stamina's running out or something. Actually, if he does that shit again, I need to hit him with the ogre break. He's using laser weapons. What he's really good at is getting behind me and already facing me by the time I realize it. He's good at, like, keeping his eyes on me. But he kind of just does it the same way, so it kind of makes him easier to keep a track of. Ooh! Oh, it didn't do as much damage as I wanted. I thought I was going to do like at least a good 500 or something. He was mad because I used these last, man. I didn't know now he's using them. Oh, shit. What did he hit me with? Fun game, dude. Devotion made this... Getting rid of Devotion made this game so much more fun. Round three. Do to me. I don't think my snipers do any damage to him. Oh shit. Talking all that shit about stamina. I knew that was gonna light him up. All part of my plan. Bitch, he's about to kill me. Oh, I'm so trash. Come here. Yeet. Oh, I forgot you could punch people in this game. Good games. To reflect though, I'm tripping.